Guys, it's your boy TY in the building, and we back with another fucking video today. Yes, it's that boxing. As you already read in the title, it's that top 25 hardest punches in boxing 2017. We gonna get into this year. You know what I'm saying? We slipping. We going to the boxing too. I ain't forget about my soccer people. You know, my football people, my goddamn football people. You know what I'm saying? All three of them. Because I got Americans and I got y'all over there, you feel me? In England, I'm not going to really say it and say all the names because this has the names, but I got a lot of respect from the UK, all of them, you know what I'm saying? All the countries outside of the United States, I got more respect for, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I fuck with y'all heavy because y'all fucking with me right now. I fuck with the United States still, y'all living in the United States, but I fuck with y'all a lot right now because y'all fucking with me. But we gonna jump into this video. That was too much goddamn talk. Fucks with everybody. Respect to all y'all people that subscribe to me. Keep on doing that. Let's keep on turning up. We gonna have a good time. Let's get it. Respect. Ooh, okay. We come out the gate knocking out niggas. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit! He's a featherweight. And in terms of talent, it's a mismatch. Okay. 38 wins, 35. Oh shit! 35 of them knockouts. Ooh, Danny, is that his name? Danny or something? Daniel? I forgot his fucking name.
Oh, what a jump from the TC.
Ooh, put the works on his ass. This is the one that they said is supposed to be a young Mike Tyson. I still don't see it yet. You know what I'm saying? And then I saw in the comments also that somebody said I disrespected Mike Tyson. I would never disrespect a man that I goddamn see as an idol, you know what I'm saying? As in the ring type, as a fighting type person, you know what I'm saying? I fucks with Mike Tyson heavy. So you know, the person that said that, he's still watching this, goddamn bitch, go suck a dick. You know what I'm saying? Not to y'all, I love my fans though. That nigga ticked me off when he said that. I was like, what the fuck? Oh shit. 21 wins, 16 of them knockouts. Not bad. Are you from California? Okay. 12 wins, 11 of them knockouts. Okay, goddamn, straight up California. Yeah, represent for us, nigga.
How quick was that?
Are you from Mexico? I don't know where he's from.
That's something over a first round KO. Garcia.
They look young too, there. Like, what the fuck? Cruiserweight. Get it. Ooh! 25 wins, 18 knockouts, and he did that like he didn't really give a fuck.
Ooh,
super lightweight, damn, it must be skinny as fuck, nigga. You getting lighter than lightweight. Damn! You ain't hitting like no lightweight person. 8 wins, 8 knockouts, all his wins are knockouts? Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Ooh, shit.
Break him down slowly, punish him.
He cool. He a cool fighter. I don't know. 28 wins, and 26 of them being knockouts. God damn. Knocking niggas out in the ring, huh? You gonna feel like that?
You've never been hit by me before.
Oh shit. Ooh, we got a fight. What y'all think? That was clean. Damn. Damn. 21 wins and 21 of them being knockouts. You dirty dog. Hey, that's my nigga. Javante. I fucks with him. Damn. Oh, yeah, that's when he was. He was giving it to me. Wins, 18 knockouts. That's Mayweather's goddamn boxing. It's good. This dude right here is hella good too. You know what I'm saying? We did a video on him. We didn't do a long video. It wasn't that long, so we gotta watch some more of his. He be snap shit back. That looked ugly as fuck. Look like he broke his face.
I just want to make a name for myself. I'm doing it the right way instead of harder.
5 wins, 5 knockouts. He's upcoming. Upcoming. Don't worry, bro. You're going to get your time, bro. Keep doing what you're doing. You feel me? I fucks with a lot of y'all. Okay, sir. Cruiserweight again? Let's get it. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. He looked like he was gassed throwing them punches, though. 22 wins, 21 knockouts. Can't be mad at you, bro. Do your fucking thing, bro. Goddamn, putting in work. I heard him. I heard him before. You know what? I have. Never watched a highlight of him, but I've heard of him. He look goddamn cold. Let's see how many wins and knockouts he got. Damn. 37. Damn, this nigga knocking niggas out, huh? I'm gonna say 27, that's 37. God damn. Alexander, heavyweight, let's see. Damn, you got a hot ass wife, boy. Kinda hurt my jaw for a minute. Oh, shit. You must be fighting for your wife. You looking at my wife, sir? You looking at it? All right, then, I'll knock you out. Super flyweight? How many weight classes are there? I'm seeing flight weight. What the fuck is a flight weight? These look like super lightweight. That says super flight weight. That shit was crazy. Damn, 44 wins and 40 knockouts.
He was saying that he couldn't move his legs. And, man, I can crack.
Twenty-two wins and 19 knockouts. I need to watch this nigga. What the fuck? Hey, that's a real nigga. Oh, Canelo. That nigga, hey, he be hitting. And then right here, he be hitting, bro. 49 wins, 34 knockouts. Couldn't hit his ass. See, super flight weight. And he's on number 8. Like, where the fuck are they fighting at? These niggas look like kids. Why they even got this flight? Damn. Boy, look at how small he is. That's gonna hurt his body real quick. That shit crazy, bro. He fell down after that.
Were you punishing him intentionally and extending the fight?
Light heavyweight. Man, this nigga got hella belts.
Down goes Ward on a perfect right hand shot. And never has he tasted thunder like that before.
Oh, he going ham. Shit, came out the gate, just knocked that nigga, huh? Oh, shit. Bro, he went, like, into, like, a seizure, bro. Y'all better stand back. Don't stand too close.
David's hook hit the button. Curtis's hook didn't.
The most devastating and scariest one-punch knockouts I've ever seen, to tell you the truth.
You just fuck. See it. Another fuck yeah.
An amazing journey for Triple G. Gennady Genevievich Golovkin. How can he get any better?
That's a long Triple G name, bro. Man. Triple G is like a sad though. He's sad. I give Triple G a sad.
I need a street fight. Like, you know, just talking.
Man. Damn. Lightweight. Or light heavyweight. Ooh, he stunned him right there. You should have saw that already. Right there, he had stunned him.
He stands in front of me. He's out of there. And Johnson now takes a right and is up against the ropes with the right hand that comes in as he chases him down.
Damn. He never heard of him. Shit.
Superstar, the light heavyweight champion of the world, Adonis Stevenson.
Bro, this nigga a savage. That was 29 and I think 20 something knockouts. That's crazy.
In a heap of trouble here. Getting rocked for the series.
Damn. He's rich. Man, these two right here, bro. Hey, Boxing Legends TV, bro. You right. I don't know who what I would pick, bro. On the real, bro. These two right here are savages. I think they supposed to be fighting too, or have they fought already? Are they supposed to be fighting soon? Boy.
King takes kings. I want Joshua.
Bro, I gotta watch this shit. I might live stream this bitch.
It's mad.
Oh shit, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Bruh. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm really excited because that right there, I'm be honest with you. Some people don't like Deontay Wilder. I get it. Some people don't like how you say his name because they was clowning me. Anthony Joshua. Okay. You gotta realize these are two great fighters, very strong hitters. This might be a good-ass fight. I think they're supposed to be fighting. Let me know in the comments if you already know that they're supposed to be fighting. I'm going to search it up, too, but... hold on, let me see. Nah. You know what? Bull all that. You know what I'm saying? Cool all that shit out. Y'all just hit me up in the comments and let me know about that. If you like that video, you already know what to do. Hit that like, hit that subscribe, leave a comment down below. Please find out if they are fighting. If they are fighting, we might have to do a reaction to when they got them over. I mean, the next day or probably that day, you know what I'm saying? Right at the end. But anyway, I'm out.
Keep that change, you filthy animal.